around their neck and the people who have the job of doing the cutting.